On March 1st, 2022, Funimation announced that they will be moving all of their titles over to Crunchyroll. So that means all of their current titles and all of the spring 2022 season shows will be airing over on the Crunchyroll site and app. We knew that there was going to be some kind of merger with both of these sites when Sony, who owns Funimation, ended up buying Crunchyroll as well, but there was some ambiguity about what exactly they were going to do, whether there would be one app where all of these shows could be accessed, and it turns out that they've chosen Crunchyroll, which I appreciate because Crunchyroll's app is way better than Funimation's. So if you're going to choose one of them, I'm glad that it was Crunchyroll.